I never used to see life how I see it right now. Never used to notice little things and never worry. I'll forever hurry growing up, but too quick if only I had knew then the things I do now. Then I would've never rushed, I would've had fun. I would've told myself not to do the things I had done. I know I never would've learned the hard way, but out of mum's three kids might not have been a good one. The same way my brothers grew to be my father's sons, the same way the cunt grew to be his. It's horrific the way they grew to be his, but I'm clueless and the truth is I am pissed. Cause I feel like I missed out on my childhood. Time ticks and real life tricks you while looking for life. We just lose it. I wish the old me could look at how crooked my smile looks. I wish that I could get the time back. I wish to tell myself not to act like that. If I could rewind, I wouldn't write raps. I would've spent more time where my nan was at. Instead, I'll just sit and remind myself of the time when my life wasn't this fucked. Mind weren't drugged, the time when I learned words, the time when I still had the chance to earn trust. I'm obsessed with the world and its physics, the way things work and what's in it. I think that it's cause I like to think that there is a bigger picture. We see it, we grow as human beings with it.